When the 1920s film The Cabinet of Dr. Caligari opened at the Capitol Theater in New York in April 1921, some audience members reportedly booed and demanded their money back.